Hey, how is post-production coming along?
Oh gosh, I'm so tired from trying to edit together this movie.
I thought the filming went well.
Well, it did, but the thing is the new special effects, well, I still need to add them.
Oh? I thought this was just a traditional animated film.
Well, it is, but the production studio feels the film could be, you know, more tangible and, you know, they want to make an impact. We need more effects. That's what they keep telling me.
What kind of effects? You mean 3D?
Close. I'm talking about virtual reality.
VR? But hasn't that failed in the past?
Well, VR technology has come a long way and has improved by leaps and bounds.
From what I remember, VR purports to change the whole equation by presenting images via a headset?
Yeah, so everyone will wear a headset in the movie theater and they can interact with the movie.
Is that really a good idea? Wouldn't it mean that some people will not see and experience the same thing?
Of course it's a good idea. I think that is part of the appeal. VR storytelling will be radically different. It will be a personal story for each audience member.
Oh, wow. So it is personalized.
Yes. Storytelling for many centuries has been essentially people sitting around a campfire telling you about the buffalo hunt.
But with virtual reality, it's like you're on the buffalo hunt.
You got it. But unfortunately, there are still a lot of hurdles to overcome.
Like what?
Well, a lot of bureaucracy between the movie production company and the theaters over money.
Oh, I think I see what you're saying. Like, who will pay for the installation of all this new hardware?
Right, and how they will split the profits. It's a pity because I now feel that virtual reality could be devastatingly effective.
Sure, maybe someday.